Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be reacting to Taylor Swift's new album, Evermore, which just dropped last night at midnight. That's pretty much it. I'm just going to be reacting to the actual music, none of the music videos. If you want me to do a separate reaction to those, please let me know in the comments or on my socials, which will be in the description. But yeah, other than that, I don't know, I've been dying to listen to it all day. I've been dodging spoilers left and right, so yeah, one more thing. I have my Taylor rep tank on, as you can see, as well as I got this flannel on, just 'cause I don't know, it seemed to go with the vibe, so I guess we'll see. If it still does, without further ado, let's get into this. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go. And I'm just going through the full album as it's laid out on YouTube. We're gonna start. Let's go. Fingers crossed for little or no interruption. And go.
Ship rolling at night, rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. And if it was an open shut case, I never would have known from the look on your face. Lost in your current like a priceless wine. The more that you say, the less I know. Whatever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you. Take my hand, wreck my plans, that's my man.
Ooh.
Life was a blow and it bent right to your wind. Head on the pillow, I could feel you sinking in. As if you were a mythical thing, like you were a trophy or a champion ring. There was one prize I cheated to win. What you say, the less I know. Whatever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans. That's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans. That's my man.
Whoa, the chorus though.
Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. They count me out time and time again. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. I come back stronger than a 90s strand. Wait for the signal and I'll meet you. Show me the places where the others gave you scars. Now this is an open shut case. I guess I should have known from the look on your face. Every bait and switch was a work of art. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans. That's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you. Take my hand, make my plans. That's my man. The more that you say, the less I know. Whenever you stray, I follow. Begging for you, take my hand, break my plans. That's my man. You know that my train can take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. Begging for you, take my hand, break my
slow.
You book the night train for a reason, so you could sit there in this hurt. Bustling crowds are silent sleepers, you're not sure which is worse. Because I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems, your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your wallet, your heart was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems. You told your family for a reason, you couldn't keep it in. Your sister splashed out on the bottle, now no one's celebrating. Tom Perry on you brought it, no crowd of friends applauded. Your hometown skeptics called it champagne problems. You had a speech, you're speechless. Love slipped beyond your reaches, and I couldn't give a reason. Champagne problems. Touch on the Chevy door, November flush and your flannel cure. This dorm was once a madhouse, I made a joke, well it's made for me. How evergreen, our group of friends, don't think we'll say that word again. And soon they'll have the nerve to take the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show, I never was ready, so I watch you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer, so someone's on their knees and asks you. She would have made such a lovely bride, what a shame she's fucked in the head, they said. But you'll find the real thing instead, she'll be that I shred. Hold your hand while dancing, never leave you standing, crestfallen on the landing with champagne problems. Your mom's ring in your pocket, her picture in your wallet, you won't remember all my champagne problems. You won't remember all my champagne problems.
A little bit of camera. Alright, I'm gonna pause for a sec. First of all, champagne problems. Fucking incredible. I love how Taylor at this point is just casually dropping F-bombs left and right. Like, thank you so much. Like, thank you for no longer feeling like you have to hold that part of yourself back and just doing whatever feels natural to you. Secondly, did not think that was gonna be what that song was about. Like, for me, like, it sounded like it was about, like, like a guy was gonna propose to a girl, but then, she, like, dumped him, and then, but he had the ring in his pocket already, and he had a speech all prepared, and the point is, like, I thought, when I first read, like, the titles and everything, I thought that Champagne Problems was gonna be, I guess I took it a little more literally, like, I guess I thought it was gonna be more, like, about, like, alcoholism, or, like, like drinking yourself into a bit of a stupor or something. Nothing like what it was actually about. So that's my point. Also, just want to go back to Willow real quick, since I didn't really get to touch on that earlier. So, so good. Oh my god, that chorus. Whoa. You know, I would say I do like Champagne Problems. I know I've only listened to two songs so far, but out of the two of them, Willow is my favorite so far. Champagne Problems, amazing. Alright, but Willow is still my favorite out of the two. We'll see how the rest of the album goes. Maybe I'll rank them, we'll see. But here we go with Gold Rush. Let's go. I feel like I'm gonna pause after every single song here, but, holy shit, again, like, whoa. First things first, again, I don't know if I, like, had really an idea of what that song was gonna be about. I did not think that, like, from what I got from it, like, the guy that she is in love with is, like, the gold that she's referring to, and everyone is sort of, like, it's almost like a jealousy thing, like she's worried that everyone is going after him and everyone wants him. And it's similar to another song she wrote. I can't remember the title of it. I'll remember it after this and slap myself, but amazing song. Like, there was one point where, like, I didn't say it, but I wanted to, where she really just went off, and I'm sure you all know which part of the song I'm talking about, and I wish I had, like, paused it, but I really just wanted to listen to it. So, but there's, like, this one part where she really just, like, goes off. Like, it sort of starts out slow, and she just kind of, like, builds, and it just sort of goes off. And it's, like, like, whoa. It's really, really good. And you know what I'm picking up on so far? It's like, so far, out of the three songs that I've listened to, it's sounding like, at least a little bit, like, more of the old Taylor. Like, just her sound and, like, the way that, like, that she's singing these songs, it just seems like, it's like her re-recording of Love Story. It sounds the same, but you can hear, like, a slight change in it, in, like, the maturity of her voice. Her voice has matured a little more since then, and that's what I'm getting from here. It's very similar to me in that, like, it sounds a little bit like the old Taylor, but you can hear, like, it's not the old Taylor. You can tell, because, well, other than because of the actual themes of the songs, it's just, there's just a different vibe, a different way about it, and I think that partially, at least, comes from the way her voice has matured over all these years. I think we're really seeing that here.
If I wanted to know who you were hanging with while I was gone, I would have asked you. It's the kind of cold, fogs up windshield glass, but I felt it when I passed you. There's an ache in you, by the ache in me. But if it's all the same to you, it's the same to me. So we could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis a damn season right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house, in the room, not taking looks real good now. And it always leads to you in my hometown. I parked my car right between the Methodist and the school that used to be ours. The holidays linger like bad perfume. You can run but only so far. I escaped it too. Remember how you watched me leave. But if it's okay with you, it's okay with me. We could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. I'm staying at my parents' house, in the road not taking looks real good now. Time flies, messy as the mud on your truck tires. Now I'm missing your smile, hear me out. We could just ride around, in the road not taking looks real good now. And it always leads to you, in my hometown. Sleeping half the day, just for old time's sake, I won't ask you to wait if you don't ask me to stay. So I'll go back to LA and the so-called friends who write books about me if I ever make it, and wonder about the only soul who can tell which smiles I'm faking. And the heart I know I'm breaking is my own. To leave the warmest bed I've ever known. We could call it even.
My word.
Even though, and I'll be yours for the weekend. 'Tis the damn season. We could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis the damn season, right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house, on the road not taking looks real good now. Time flies, messy as the mud on your truck tires. Now I'm missing your smile, hear me out. We could just ride around, in the road not taking looks real good now. And it always leads to you, in my hometown. Leads to you in my hometown.
Wow. I will try to minimize the pausing as much as possible. Okay, but, as predicted, Tis the Damn Season was fucking incredible. Again, with, like, the old Taylor vibes, like, just something about it is just, like, it almost, that Tis the Damn Season almost gave me, like, a, like, it was a mature version of, like, You Belong With Me or something, like, one of her, like, classic, like, love story songs. And I don't know, I just got, like, Lover and, what is it, You Belong With Me. And you mushed them into one song that was a little more, like, mature. It would be this one. It would be Tis the Damn Season, because, I don't know, it's just, like, that's just what I got from it, but it's like mushing who she used to be all those years ago with who she is now. Like, with the, just with the sound and, like, the way she tells the story and everything. It's like she's combining who she used to be with who she currently is. And I love that. So, yeah. Holy shit, when she starts that low and she does that, like, tolerate it, it's like, whoa, it's just, I don't know, there's just something about that, that's just the, her range and her vocals are just incredible. If it's all in my head, tell me now. Tell me I got it wrong somehow. I know my love should be celebrated, but you tolerated. While you were out building other worlds, where was I? Where's that man who threw blankets over my barbed wire? I made you my temple, my mirror, my sky. Now I'm begging for footnotes in the story of your life. Drawing hearts in the byline. Always taking up too much space or time. You assume I'm fine, but what would you do if I break free and leave us in ruins? Took this dagger in me and removed it. Gain the weight of you, then lose it. Believe me, I could do it. If it's all No words. We'll talk later. Holy shit. Cowboy vibes from this, like, old West vibes. Like Country Taylor a little bit.
Estes, a friend of mine, a beverage, tasting life, a dinner and a glass of wine. Estes, been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says, I need my Merlot on his mouth. I ate my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. Call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. Ooh. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. Ooh. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die.
Ooh. I just want to talk about that anywhere, like that anywhere that she did. Like, I know I'm not doing the right hand motions, but this is how I see it in my head. Like, that was just like, whoa. That was just amazing. That was incredible. Again, her vocals, just wow.
The pastor's house, his truck has got some brand new tires, and his mistress moved in. Sleeps in Estes' bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt. Somebody's gotta catch him out. Cause I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it.
Pausing it again, like with the same type of thing. Like, I noticed in this this album in particular, she's doing a lot of like just can't prove it, like stuff like that, like with the almost like vocal flourishes. I don't know what the technical term is. That just popped into my head right now, but that's kind of what it sounds like to me. I noticed there's a lot of that in this album. Well, not a lot, but, like, there's more of it here than in this album than I normally hear from her. And I am loving it, living for it. Please keep doing it. All right, I'm gonna keep.
I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. Daddy made me get a boarding license when I was 15. And I cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Estes' sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy.
Oh.
They think she did it, but they just can't prove it.
Before we move on to the next one, I really just want to say that last one gave me some serious, like, Before He Cheats vibes. Like, if you know that song, that gave me some serious vibes from that song. Just with the sound and, like, what it was about. Especially when she started talking about, like, his tires and on his truck and everything. I was like, ooh, she's about to, like, slash shit up, because that's what I was expecting. Just because of, like, the sound and the vibe that I got from the song, it sounded very much like Before He Cheats. The vocals and just the way that it was all put together sounded very much like that song. And I don't know, they just sounded really, like, similar to me. I got similar vibes from them, just from the sound and the vocals and everything. Also, like, at one point, I felt like a bit of, like, an Avril Lavigne vibe in there. Not vibe, but, like, sound in there. Like, almost like one of her older songs, like Skater Boy or, like, Complicated or something. I don't know, that's just kind of what I heard. Again, with the country sound, like I love experimenting with, like, the country sound, but, like, with her more, like, mature voice. Because it's like we're hearing the old Taylor, but it's a more mature sound and a more mature Taylor. And I love that. Again, like, mixing the who she used to be with who she is now. Like, old Taylor versus new Taylor, sort of mashed together. I love it. It's like combining, like, everything that she is.
Honey, when I'm above the trees, I see this for what it is. But now I'm right down in it. All the years I've given is just shit we're dividing up. Showed you all of my hiding spots. I was dancing when the music stopped. And in the disbelief, I can't face reinvention. I haven't met the new me yet.
Alright. I know I promised I'd stop pausing, but those lyrics remind me a lot of what she said in her Miss Americana documentary, which is women in the music industry reinvent themselves just to remain relevant and popular and just, like, in the public eye, basically. Like, in order to matter, people to like them, they have to reinvent who they are constantly, over and over again, which we all know Taylor has done over, like, all these years that she's been in the industry. She's had to reinvent herself in order for people to still like her. And I think these lyrics kind of reminded me of that quote. Because it's very much like her, like, having, like, all these different sort of facades and not really knowing which one is her, if she's even met, like, the person that she is or is supposed to be or is going to be. And I think now Taylor's finally reached a point in her life where she really does not give a shit whether she remains, like, relevant or not. She just wants to keep making music. I love that, and I respect that, and I don't know, that's what I got from those lyrics, so, yeah, I'm gonna keep listening.
There'll be happiness after you, but there was happiness because of you. Both of these things can be true, there is happiness. Past the blood and bruise, past the curses and cries, beyond the terror in the nightfall. Haunted by the look in my eyes, that would have loved you for a lifetime. Leave it all behind, and there is happiness. Tell me, when did your winning smile begin to look like a smirk? When did all our lessons start to look like weapons pointed at my deepest hurt?
I think I know who this song is about.
You'll be a beautiful fool who
takes my spot next to you. No, I didn't mean that. Sorry, I can't see facts through all of my fury. You haven't met the new me yet. There'll be happiness after me, but there was happiness because of me. Both of these things, I believe there is happiness in our history, across a great divide. There is a glorious sunrise, dappled with the flickers of light from the dress I wore at midnight. Leave it all behind, and there is happiness. I can't make it go away by making you a villain. I guess it's the price I paid for 7 years in heaven. And I pulled your body into mine every goddamn night. Now I get fake niceties. No one teaches you what to do. Honey, when I'm above the trees, I see it for what it is. But now my eyes leak acid rain on the pillow where you used to lay your head. After giving you the best I had, tell me what to give after that. All you want from me now is the green light of forgiveness. You haven't met the new me yet, and I think she'll give you that. There'll be happiness after you, but there was happiness because of you too. Both of these things can be true. There is happiness in our history, across a great divide. There is a glorious sunrise, dappled with the flickers of light from the dress I wore at midnight. Leave it all behind, oh, leave it all behind. Leave it all behind. There is happiness.
Just real quick, I do think that song, this is just a theory again, don't know for sure, but I think that song is about Scott Borchetta, and all the years that Taylor worked with him, and how he kind of stabbed her in the back by selling her masters to Scooter Braun, with the 7 years in heaven kind of thing. I think it's about Scott, and I think it's about Taylor, and I think it's about the relationship that they used to have. It's her sort of like reflecting on the happiness that existed in those memories, but how they're sort of tainted by how he sort of stabbed her in the back. We still have these happy moments, but only in our memory, because you ruined them for us by betraying me. Interestingly, like, it makes sense, though, that the song Happiness is very sad, in that it's about happy memories, but that's all they are. They're just memories. The happiness between these two people does not exist anymore. Keep going with Dorothea. This one's supposed to be one of the gay ones, according to Gaylor Twitter, so we shall see. I don't think it's going to be, personally, but one can dream. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
on the piano.
Hey, Dorothea, do you ever stop and think about me? When we were younger, down in the park, honey, making a lark of the misery. You got shiny friends since you left town. The tiny screen's the only place I see you now. And I've got nothing but well wishes for you.
Love the vocals in that, like, probably more than just about any other one of these songs. Just because it was so, I guess, just because it was so different than any of these other songs that I've listened to so far. It was a little gay, but, you know, could be gay.
Soul in two, looking for you, but you're right here. If I can't relate to you any more, then who am I related to? And if this is the long haul, how'd we get here so soon? Did I close my fist around something delicate? Did I shatter you? And I'm sitting on a bench in Coney Island wondering where did my baby go? The fast times, the bright lights, the merry-go. Sorry for not making you my centerfold. Over and over, lost again with no surprises. Disappointments, close your eyes and it gets colder and colder. When the sun goes down, question pounds my head, what's a lifetime of achievement? If I pushed you to the edge, but you were too polite to leave me. Do you miss the rogue who coaxed you into paradise and left you there? Will you forgive my soul? You're too wise to trust me and too old to care.
Cause we were like the mall before the internet. It was the one place to be. A mischief, a gift wrapped suburban dreams.
Sorry for not winning you an arcade ring. Over and over, lost again with no surprises. Disappointments, close your eyes and it gets colder and colder. When the sun goes down,
were you waiting at an old spot in the tree line by the gold clock? Did I leave you hanging every single day?
We're standing the hallway with a big cake. Happy birthday. Did I paint your bluest skies the darkest gray? The universe way. And when I got into the accident, the sight that flashed before me was your face.
But when I walked up to the podium, I think that I forgot to say your name. I'm on a bench in Coney Island, wondering where did my baby go? The fast times, the bright lights, the merry-go-round. Sorry for not making you my centerfold. Over and over, lost again with no surprises. Disappointments, close your eyes and it gets colder and colder. When the sun goes down, the sight that flashed before me was your face. When the sun goes down, but I think that I forgot to say your name over and over. Sorry for not making you mine. Making you mine, making you mine, centerfold.
Whoa.
No, I'd meet you where the spirit meets the bones, in a faith-forgotten land. In from the snow, your touch brought forth an incandescent glow, tarnished but so grand. And the old little goes to the stone every day, but I don't, I just sit here and wait, grieving for the living. Oh, goddamn, my pain fits in the palm of your freezing hand. Taking mine, but it's been promised to another. Oh, I can't stop you putting roots in my dreamland. My house of stone, your ivy grows, and now I'm covered in you.
Ooh. Yes.
I wish to know the fatal flaw that makes you long to be magnificently cursed. He's in the room. Your opal eyes are all I wish to see. He wants what's only yours. Oh, goddamn, my pain fits in the palm of your freezing. begged in borrowed time. So tell me to run, or dare to sit and watch what will become, and drink my husband's wine. Oh, goddamn, my pain fits in the palm of your freezing hand. Taking mine, but it's been promised to another. Oh, I can't stop you putting roots in my dreamland. My house of stone, your ivy grows, and now I'm covered. In the dark, and you started it. So yeah, it's a war, it's the goddamn fight of my life, and you started it. Oh, I can't stop you putting roots in my dreamland. My house of stone, your ivy grows, and now I'm covered. Yeah. tried to pick my battles till the battle picked me. Misery, like the war of words I shouted in my sleep. And you passed right by, I was in the alley surrounded on all sides. The knife cuts both ways, if the shoe fits, walking into your high heels break. And I fell from the pedestal, right down the rabbit hole. Long story short, it was a bad time. Pushed from the precipice, clung to the nearest lips. Long story short, it was the wrong guy. Now I'm all about you. I'm all about you, right? Yeah, yeah. I'm all about you, right? Felt I must look better in the rear view. Missing me at the golden gates they once held the keys to. When I dropped my sword, I threw it in the bushes and knocked on your door. And we live in peace, but if someone comes at us, this time I'm ready. Cause I fell from the pedestal, right down the rabbit hole. Long story short, it was a bad time. Pushed from the precipice, clung to the nearest lips. Long story short, it was the wrong guy. Now I'm all about you. I'm all about you, right? Yeah, yeah. I'm all about you. No more keeping score now, I just keep you warm. No more tug of war now, I just know there's more. Tell you not to get lost in these petty things. Your nemesis will defeat themselves before you get the chance to swing. And he's passing by, rare as the glimmer of a comet in the sky. And he feels like home if the shoe fits, walking it everywhere you go. And I fell from the pedestal, right down the rabbit hole. Long story short, it was a bad time. Pushed from the precipice, climbed right back up the cliff. Long story short, I survived. Now I'm all about you. I'm all about you, right? I'm all about you. I'm all about you, right? Long story short, it was a bad time. Long story short, I survived. Never be so kind, you forget to be clever. Never be so clever, you forget to be kind. Talking to me now. If I didn't know better, I think you were still around. What I didn't state it, what I didn't state it. You're alive in my head. What I didn't state it, what I didn't state it. You're alive, so alive. Never be so polite, you forget your power. Never wield such power, you forget to be polite. And if I didn't know better, I think you were listening to me now. If I didn't know better, still around. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You were alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You were alive, so alive. The autumn chill that wakes me up. You love the amber sky so much. Long limbs and frozen swims. You'd always go past where our feet could touch. And I complained the whole way there. The car ride back and up the stairs. I should have asked you questions. I should have asked you how to be. Asked you to write it down for me. Should have kept every grocery store receipt. Cause every scrap of you would be taken from me. Watched as you signed your name Marjorie. All your closets of backlog dreams. And now you left them all to me. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You were alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. If I didn't know better, I think you were singing to me now. If I didn't know better, I think you were still around. I know better, but I still feel you all around. I know better, but you're still around.
I also feel like this could be taken metaphorically, like it doesn't necessarily have to be like an actual person, like it could be like an old you or something that has died but is still kind of around in a way. Yeah. This already. Kind of interesting. Oh, what's that? What do you use to make those sounds? Sounds like bins, like pots and pans.
It's been a long time, and seeing the shape of your name still spells out pain. It wasn't right, the way it all went down. Looks like you know that now. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. It cut deep to know you right to the bone. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. I know that it's over. I don't need your closure. Your closure. Don't treat me like some situation that needs to be handled. I'm fine with my spite and my tears and my beers and my candles. I can feel you smoothing me over. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. It cut deep to know you right to the bone. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. I know that it's over. I don't need you. Closure, your closure, your closure, your closure. I know I'm just a wrinkle in your new life, staying friends with, iron it out so nice. Guilty, guilty, reaching out across the sea. That you put between you and me. But it's fake and it's oh so unnecessary. Yes, I've Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. It cut deep to know you're right to the bone. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. I know that it's over. I don't need your closure, closure, your closure, your closure.
One I have been waiting for.
Alright.
Just because it's the title of the album. Right. Quick prediction. In one of the earlier songs, I cannot remember which one. I'm so sorry. but it said something about. I think it was champagne problems. Or it was one. Yeah, it was champagne problems. And it was. It was about the guy that was gonna propose to the girl, but then she kind of broke it off and she didn't really want to be with him anymore. I feel like this one is gonna be like sort of the opposite. I feel like this is gonna be her kind of solidifying, or someone, maybe not necessarily her, but like someone solidifying like a relationship, like I will be with you forevermore kind of thing. But I could be totally off. Like I really feel like I am. Alright, let's go. Loving the piano. Loving all the instrumental stuff throughout this album.
Since July, motion capture put me in a bad light. I replay my footsteps on each stepping stone, trying to find the one where I went wrong, writing letters addressed to the fire. And I was catching my breath, staring out an open window, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar, that this pain would be for evermore.
That was way off.
Hey December, guess I'm feeling unmoored. Can't remember what I used to fight for. I rewind the tape, but all it does is pause on the very moment I was lost. Sending signals to be double-crossed. And I was catching my breath, barefoot in the wildest winter, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar, that this pain would be forevermore. Cannot think of all the cost, thoughts to be certain we'll be torn again. Where the weather be the frost, or the violence of the dark days. I'm on waves, I'm being tossed. Is there a line that I could just go across?
And when I was shipwrecked,
can't think of all the cost,
I thought of you.
All the things that will be.
cracks of light. I dreamed of you.
Ooh.
And it was real enough to get me through. I was catching my breath, floors of a cabin creaking under my step, and I couldn't be sure. I had a feeling so peculiar, this pain wouldn't be for evermore, evermore, evermore.
Was incredible. I expected nothing less. In fact, this exceeded any possible expectation that I once held. That was just, I don't know what else to say. That was fucking incredible. Wow. Just wow. Just like, holy shit. It's like, keep it up. Like, what you're doing right now, like, just going with what feels right and what you want to do. Like, no matter what it means, like, dropping F-bombs, just going with the story, just, like, with the vocals, with the instrument, like, everything. Like, just keep it up because it's absolutely incredible. I don't know what else to say. That was fucking incredible. And I can't wait to see what you do next. That was everything. Especially that last song. Just, this whole album just took my breath away. I'm sure I have, like, there are tons of thoughts coursing through my head right now, but, I would love to hear your thoughts on the album and theories and all that stuff. I know I didn't really comment in, like, the last half. That's just because I was trying to focus more on, like, the music and just listening to it rather than commenting on what exactly was going on. I know I still paused it a little bit, but, you know, not as much as earlier on. And, if you guys have any theories or thoughts on the album or my reaction to it, please leave them in the comments or on my socials. Everything will be in the description. That's all I got. If you want me to do a separate video, reacting to, the music videos for these songs, please let me know, because otherwise I'm just going to watch them on my own. So please let me know in the comments or on my socials. Again, we'll all be in the description. Also, if you want me to do a separate video on theories, I know I already addressed some of my theories about, you know, what these songs were about and everything in this video, but if you want me to do a separate video regarding my theories and everything, please let me know, and I will do my best to get to that as soon as possible. I know I'm not very good with keeping up on schedules and stuff, but I promise I will do my absolute best to be more strict with myself about staying on top of things. We'll see when I'm back. Hopefully it'll be sooner rather than later. So yeah, until next time, that was my reaction to Evermore. I hope you liked it, and if you want to see more like it, again, let me know. Until next time, stay safe, and stay warm. See you guys later. Bye.